My name is Tweety Pie. I live inside my bird cage, a hanging way up high. I like to swing upon my perch and sing my little song. But there's a cat that's after me and won't let me alone. I tore a puddy cat a creeping up on me.
That great big battle cat, Sylvester is my name. I only have one aim in life, and that is very plain. I want to catch that little bird and eat him right away. But just as I get close to him, this is what he'll say. I caught, I taw a puddy cat a-creepin' upon me. You bet he saw a puddy cat. That puddy cat is me.
What's on his mind? I have a strong suspicion that his plans for me aren't good. I am inclined to think that he would eat me if he could.
I'd like to eat that sweetie pie when he leaves his cage, but I can never kiss him. It throws me in a rage. You bet I'd eat that little bird if I could just get near. But every time that I approach, this is all I hear.
I tore a puddy cat a-tweeping up on me. I did, I tore a puddy cat as great as he could be. And when I sing that little song, my mistress knows he's back. She grabs her broom and whips you down upon Sylvester's back. So listen, you bad puddy cat, let's both be friends, you see. My mistress will not chase you if you sing this song with me. Gotcha, come on now, like a good cat. Don't even think about it.
Oh, all right. Suffer and suck a tag.
I tore a puddy cat a-creepin' up on me. I tore a puddy cat as plain as he could be.
Dead old puddy cat.
Thank you.